Hi.
Hi.
What was your name? Sorry.
I'm Charlie and
you're Charlie. Right. I'm David, sorry. So I'm Nick's older brother.
Yeah.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you.
And where did you two meet?
We're in the same form at school.
David.
There he is. I was just getting acquainted with Charlie here.
Yeah, well, we're busy, so you can go away now. You okay?
Yeah.
I just wanted to meet the guy that, you know, that turned my little brother gay.
What?
I mean, I should have always known you don't have to be gay, really.
I'm bi, actually. And so what?
I'm bi, actually. So, look, if you're gonna be gay, at least admit you're gay.
See, this is exactly why I didn't want to tell you.
It's too late now.
Oh, this is ridiculous.
What? I'm not allowed to be skeptical.
No,
my little brother is randomly.
No, you're not.
What?
God, I knew you would be like this.
Like what?
Like a homophobic prick.
Christ, what is going on?
Why did you tell him about Charlie?
I didn't, darling.
Mum didn't tell me. You left a picture of you two kissing on your bedroom wall.
Why do you keep going in my room?
Come on, Mum. He's saying he's bi. I mean, what a load of absolute bullshit.
David, please don't swear.
He can't even admit he's gay. I mean, I bet you haven't told Dad yet, have you? Oh, my God, imagine what Dad's going to say.
He's such a dick!
I'm just being realistic.
Right, boys, that is enough. David, in the kitchen now. Why do you do it? Why are you winding him up on purpose?
I didn't do anything. It's him who's getting wound up for no reason. All I did was make
him joke. What do you think you're doing going into his bedroom anyway?
I went in there one time. If he didn't want me to know, then he should have put a photo right there on his wall where anyone could see it.
You've got no right to go in...